1945, Michael was 17 years old, and his family was the only Jewish one living in a tenement walk-up filled with Irish and Italian families.
A family of Puerto Ricans moved into one of the four apartments, and that's when Michael met Hector. Rock candy is melted, only diamonds now remain.
Hi, my name is Hector. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Michael.
How old are you?
I'm 7.
Me too. Let's be friends. Let's play toy soldiers. I have a great collection.
Oh, we can play Granny and Toy Soldiers too.
Awesome!
Only after a year, Michael's family moved to another part of Manhattan's West Side.
West Side?
And the next time Michael saw Hector, they were in Booker T. Washington Junior High School at the age of 11.
Hey, Hector! Ah!
Hey, wow, it's been ages.
Yeah, I know, huh?
What classes do you have?
Oh, I got into honors. What about you?
Oh, I got to a different class.
Oh, okay. I'll see you at lunch then.
Sure.
I'm over here.
Hey, Michael.
This is Brown. Pretty.
Hey.
George. And this is Bovice.
Hey, what's up? What's that on your shirt?
What's on your shirt?
What is it?
Oh, God. I can't do that, dude.
As Michael and Hector grew, they both attended different high schools. They would periodically acknowledge each other from time to time. Growing further and further apart, each continued to carry on with their lives. Michael still felt that something was missing, something that he wanted to apologize to Hector about. Often, he would try to strike a conversation with Hector in his mind. What have you been up to for the last 40 years? Or he would even say, "Wanna come over and help me make a linium gun?"
I miss his face. Even the chess team, only question I ever thought was hard. What do I like first? Or do I like the card? Spend every weekend at the Renaissance Fair. Got my name on my underwear. They see me strolling, laughing, and rolling their eyes because I'm so
nervous. He was going. Hector, I'm over here.
I'll get out of class.